separately.
As they say, it blowed up real good. Lots of explosions today in Davis. They were all for teaching purposes. Law enforcement from nearly every level, firefighters and arson investigators taking this explosives class put on by the FBI. Students are learning everything from different types of fuses to how to process crime scenes and how to interview witnesses.
And about all this.
What we're hoping for is that everybody then has a understanding of how explosives work, how improvised devices work. The ones that we build are those that are most commonly seen throughout the United States.
The classes will finish up this Friday. That's when the students will have to process an entire explosive scene, including dealing with victims and giving a presentation afterward.